most important question was, why don't other people in politics operate like you two? We're both adults. We both are objective. We both give consideration to whatever other person is asking. We don't always agree, but we're not into tearing each other down and calling each other names and getting involved in all this partisanship. And I think that's what people want.